Hello ladies and gentlemen, my name is Skyblue and welcome back to another YouTube commentary video. And in this video we're playing some Battlefield. And the new map just came out called Operation Underground, which seems to be the remake of Metro. We'll see if it's still a meat grinder. It looks pretty nice. I'm literally just loaded in, but who knows? Maybe it's gonna be really cool. We gotta pull back right now as we're getting overrun. Try laying down and get some kills as they come by. It doesn't look like they're all the way. Oh, yeah, they're actually right there. Oh, dude, I haven't played with a controller in such a long time. Like, yeah, that's my excuse, but it's true. Wow, this looks so weird because then you go underground and you're like, oh, this is the map. You guys will see. It's very interesting. So I'm kind of dying a little bit, but boom. Thumbnail. You can know how you guys do it. Just hit that thumbnail right in the middle of the game. Oh god, hit him in that flames. Oh shit. Oh my god, dude, the controller. I'm not trying to blame the controller, but it's been a second. Let's use this new like Bren gun or whatever it's called. Yeah, this little 3-round burst. Pretty nice, pretty nice. See here. Oh wow, I haven't played this. Oh my god, this is so embarrassing. I haven't played this game in such a long time. I feel so bad. Oh my gosh, I cannot do this to you guys. We have to be better than this. Maybe the maybe we should use I can't stoop that low because I feel like it's gonna be really cheesy if I just use a bipod gun or like a, you know, like an MMG. We have to, like, you know, mount the gun to use it. Oh, shit, kind of close. Okay, we're getting cornered. Getting cornered from all different sides. We're trying to shoot at people from all different sides. Oh, get there, yes, sir. I'm not gonna be able to get that guy just because it's really exposing me. But so, oh, shit. So this, like, Battlefield, I don't even know what you call it, Battlefield Battlefest, that's what it's called. It's supposed to last for the month of October, and I'm hoping November is supposed to be like Wake Island and stuff like that. That's a long time to wait though, so definitely have a long time to wait for the Pacific maps, but it's gonna be good. It's gonna be really good, and I'm happy that they're, you know, making this remake because it's something new, it's something fresh, and there's been a really, there's been a halt in content for us, and we just want it, boys. We just want it. So I'm happy that it's out, and but I don't think there's very many. I don't think there's that many guns in like. In this Battlefest thing. It's more just skins, which is like, come on. You know, I really wish that they had put more time, but I said this last video, so I'm gonna stop saying it, but can I repair this? Okay, I can't. Ooh, let me get one of these guns. This thing might be deadly. Oh, not if I just get shot right in the side. Right in the hip. Trying to get a suppression fire. Actually focusing so hard right now. Let's go. Let's go. Push him. Oh, nice. Pull back a little bit. Oh! What was that? Oh, the little Panzer. Not Panzerfaust, but. What do you call it? The fat rifle? I don't know. Alright. Jeez, it's already been 5 minutes. Dude, I swear sometimes, like, I'll record a video and it's like, wow. That didn't feel like 4 minutes. And then I'll record another video, it's like, wow, I feel like that's 22 minutes. Oh, here we go. Reload. Here we go. And... Oh shit. Oh no, give me a bro, come on. Don't do that to me. Oh, we also have freaking Modern Warfare coming out this month of October, so that's so exciting. I cannot wait for that game, dude. Campaign's gonna be great. Everything's gonna be so good. Cannot wait. Next month, then the month after that is Jedi Fallen Order, which I definitely need to mess around with my audio configuration before those two games come out, because literally, like, I can't hear anything, as you guys know, because obviously the PlayStation only has one audio channel going out. So I might just get another, like, Elgato HD60 with, like, chat cable and all that, but that's a lot of work, you know? That's a lot of work. So, who knows? Who really knows? I think I'm gonna try getting the Elgato, like, portable one. That's not in your computer, because, I mean, it's good for recording PC, but then I learned, like, once I got that, I learned that it's, like, so easy to record with OBS, which was just a fail for me. But, you know, you really live and you learn when you're going through things like this, and I don't really mind, just because I'm trying to really get the quality, you know, the quality as good as I can. Gun down this Lewis gun though. Fucking shit sucks. Oh my gosh, like, I should, you know, the next video should be like a Battlefield, like, Operation Locker versus this new Metro. Because Locker is a remake of Metro. Oh, but if I had Battlefield 3, we can go, like, just do the different games. That would be fun. That would be a really cool video. I'm definitely gonna think about, oh shit, definitely gonna think about making that a video, because that sounds cool. And then also, on the other hand, as I always do, I always talk about different video games, is that Rust just had their, like, monthly wipe or their update, so I'll definitely get back on Rust. I tried to, and I died in, but the first, like, 30 minutes, got really fucking pissed, so I was like, I'm not doing this right now. So I was like, you know what, Battlefield just had an update, let me go put some Battlefield. I knew that's what was coming out too. I was like, ooh. You know, Battlefield's good. I just want fucking grand though. I just want the M1 grand. We're gonna shell these guys with freaking grenades. Oh, there we go, baby. Oh, shit. Just trying to get behind there. Just trying to get behind there. Oh, thank you, crazy man. You're amazing. Oh, flank? Let's go for that. Let's go for flank. What's up, bitch? Okay. Note to self, switch out your gun for a gun, actually. I have some freaking ammo. Oh, there we go. This guy saw me. Oh, yeah, shotgun. Yeah, he had a freaking shotgun. Let me switch it out, too. Sorry, I keep pausing. I literally keep losing my train of thought. I don't know why. Let's switch it up to non-MMG. Let's go shotgun. Why not? I think that'll be fun. Let's go. Oh, fuck that. Nope. What's up, bitch? Oh, get out of here. That's too far away. Playing Call of Duty though, that would be nice game. Oh, I got one guy. Fucking peppered his ass with shells. Alright, we're probably gonna play another like 2 minutes or so, and then we'll call it. Or another minute. So, last life. Last life. Let's try doing something crazy. Let's go stupid. Let's go crazy. Let's go. I know there's a flooded part of the map, I think that's what I heard. I haven't found that yet, though. There's somebody. Oh, it's out of my combat zone. Totally just forgot about that. Flank. Oof. Okay, guys. Thank you all for watching. Got some good little gameplay of the new Operation Metro Locker type game. What was that? That was creepy. There's some sort of scream. Very scared. But thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.